Modifiers are special functions that you can use to optimize your scan images based on the recorded measuring values. Click on the icon in the right sidebar to open the Modifiers panel. Here you can add, remove, arrange and reapply modifiers. There are four modifiers that can be applied to your scan images: Interpolation, Subdivision, Signal Correction and Rotational Correction. You can add and apply as many modifiers as you like. The first modifier in the list is applied first. The subsequent modifiers are applied afterwards. Please keep in mind that a different order will cause different results. Remember that strong signals hide weaker signals. These strong signals can be erroneous and may result from wrong handling of the detector or from small metal targets close to the surface. The signal correction modifier is used to remove error signals to focus on real targets. In fact, many error signals can be avoided by using the magnetometer operating mode before performing a 3D ground scan. Select signal correction. Here you can use the option, correct all signals, to adjust several signals at once. The average deviation value of 0 means no deviation at all. Alternatively, place the crosshairs on a single signal and select the first option. Individual signal corrections may provide even better results. The rotational correction modifier is used to correct errors based on the scan mode's zigzag and parallel. It may be applied if the scan mode of an actual measurement and its data transfer have been mismatched. This means, if you chose scan mode parallel, but performed your scan in zigzag, or vice versa, the modifier is able to fix the mismatch afterwards. However, if possible, we recommend to repeat the scan to get high-quality data of the scan area. The interpolation modifier recalculates all scan values to eliminate irregularities in the measurement data and to smooth your scan image. The subdivision modifier adds further scan values to the data grid. Here, we change to wireframe mode to show you how this modifier increases the number of measured values. The subdivision modifier can be used to smooth the scan image by increasing the resolution. Toggle the status of each modifier by clicking the eye icon. Reapply all active modifiers by clicking the refresh icon. This is required whenever you change the status of a modifier. Only active modifiers are applied to the scan image. All disabled modifiers will be skipped. Move your selected modifier upwards or downwards and employ the new order by clicking the refresh icon. Remember that a different order will also change your current scan image. You may move the modifier back to its previous position and refresh all modifiers to return to your previous scan image result. After applying the appropriate modifiers in the correct order, you are able to determine potential targets in your scan images more precisely.